The initial idea behind Come Save Me, I guess, started with a beat and a track that Jono put together many moons ago. I guess in some ways it was the start of the band. Hey, we're Jagwar Ma, and this is the story of Come Save Me. The story is that I was at Jono's house, and he had his laptop there sitting on the kitchen table, and we were talking about music and stuff, and from what I can remember, because it was a little while ago, you said, "I've got this track, have a listen," and then was subtly putting a microphone in front of me and like then sort of getting some headphones and putting them over my head, and like the track was playing, and then I started initially singing the verse from Within You Without You, and then it kind of meshed into its own thing, and then I started ripping my own lyrics and stuff like that, and that was how it sort of formed.
Took it to Berlin and played it to Ewan Pearson, and he really loved it. And at this stage we hadn't really formed the band, it was just this sort of track that Gab and I had done, and sort of in the mix stage, Ewan agreed to mix it. I kind of like took it apart and did like almost like a remix of it, which became the outro section. And then I was on my way home, and the flight route was via LA, and played it to a friend of mine, Stella, who plays drums in Warpaint, and she really loved it as well. And similar to the way that Gab sang on it, we just put up a mic and she just slammed down some drums to the outro. And that was it, and then it was finished. The first video that we did for it was pretty lo-fi, I just did it with a friend. The new one is kind of an evolution of that. We found there's this guy, Hans Lowe, who's a sort of graphics animator in London. He did a clip for Simeon Mobile Disco. It's just like this like grey square kind of floating in space, and like all these like, I don't know, weird computer generated animations. So we loved that clip that he did, and he works really well in synchronicity with the music. It's all like quite synesthetic. So he's just been working on all these like really abstract kind of images, like waveforms and like patterns and like optical illusions. So yeah, we haven't seen what it's gonna be yet, but
we've seen sketches, but yeah, we haven't seen the final thing.
It's gonna be pretty cool. It'll be a surprise for us as well once it's done.
I don't think we think too much about songs having specific reactions. I think we want the set to impact as a whole. But having said that, people do seem to like it, and it's really nice that it's going to be our next single, because in some ways I feel like we've gone like full circle or something, you know? Because it's the song that started it, and it's like the third or fourth single off the record.
It's also very lyrical, so I think people, it's the one above the rest that I notice people sing along to. Yeah, it's very, it's got that hook.